You know, we definitely got to like bless it up with a couple freestyles right here and all that.
Okay. You know,
we actually do have a little like test stuff right here and
hilarious.
Have some notes for a bit too. Oh, and like, God. You know, usually I'll kind of share it my way like once it starts, but you had to like kind of hold it in for the book right now. But if you can like actually just like tap into this book, it's pretty interesting right now. But we're just going to start with freestyle instead, you know? Yo,
that's
so
tough. That's tough. Okay, hold on. Let's get the chapstick. Let's get the chapstick. The chapstick's important here.
Mm. And, you know, the headphones too, you know?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, but like either way too, you don't have any regrets and all that?
I would say I have plenty of regrets. but what I try to do with regrets is I change my thought process from being like, oh, I just regret this. And it kind of being in a space where I'm like, how, if I didn't do that, I wouldn't have the knowledge it takes for me to even regret it in the first place.
Ah, true.
Like definitely, I'm like, oh, I started music so late. Like, why am I joining now? And I'm like, well, all of the things that I said I've learned that I'm now applying into music, I wouldn't have gotten to do if I didn't start it later. So, you know what?
Yeah.
Fuck regrets.
Nah, for sure, you know, so we'll definitely get this started right there, you know?
Gang. Okay, so is this going to be, like, just off the top and then I have to make stuff work with whatever words
you yeah, like, I'll show the notes, the notes too, and, like,
okay.
It'll be, like, you know, like, two stanza, then the other stanza and all that, like,
bow, bow, bow.
I show it, like, pretty quick and all that, and then you just kind of, like, wrap from there and all that.
Okay, so we'll go one word at a time, and you'll hold it there yeah. for me. You'll show camera so they know what's yeah, up yeah. to. Okay, all right. Okay, shit.
And then once, like, the paper's all done, move to the next beat, you know?
Okay. So hold it, and then once I say it, put it down and switch to the next all one. All
right, yeah.
Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, let's get it. Oh. Man's gonna have supercalifragilisticexpialidocious on there for sure. I'm sighted in this bitch. You already know what it is. All right, let's see what we got. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Unsighted. Yo. Lot of candy like it's Pop Rocks. All these niggas coming to me, I be on the top box. Standing on the top stage, all of them are gon' hate. I doing all of this, everybody they misbehave. When I'm going, they wanna see if I have a lawyer. They wanna see if I can employ these other niggas coming to me. But if they rolling in the whip, then you know it is the whole convoy. While I keep on going, they say that they losing. I'm playing video games, Detroit become human. While I'm doing that, these other niggas know I'm smoking Cubans. Then I'm coming right. And we fucking the Cubans, I say ho, fist to my boy. Fuck all these niggas trying to kill us like George Floyd. Everybody wanna see the shit we do and what we enjoy. All of the shit that I go forward, I can employ. Yo, they wanna see me go low. When I'm like this, you know that I ain't slow-mo. If they wanna get that, then they gon' get low. I got my nigga in the back rolling with me named Freddo. How do we get the cheese? They been saying, oh my God, all of these niggas, please. If we go, know that I'm going like this with the flow. I'll be touching up her titties like the shit Play-Doh. It be color two, color do. Oh my God, color few. They wanna see if I be going, man, just call a few. I'm like that, but here we go. I'm playing Yu-Gi-Oh, I'm watching on the radio. I say ho, sitting with the lens of Yashu. I made yo, what they gon' do? Because I made yo, put that on a hot dog. Oh my God, I'm hot dog. Where is the applause? Do that, do you know that they don't know me? I'm chilling with the wolves, these bitches just coyotes. When I'm like that, know that I got this flow. Then you know I gotta pull it out like it's an E-40. Do they know me? When I'm doing this, it is the old me and the new me put together, and they gonna show me. I keep on going, and if they know me, I got a tall bitch, but she's still my shorty. When she bent over, either way, she not 5'11". She be on her hands and knees calling that 7. If I go with that, they wanna get a witness. And then I'm going in, and I'm always getting these bitches. I got the dick, all these niggas, they know me. I be magic when I spit, that be Rick and the Morty. When I go off, no wonder that you know I got venereal diseases when I'm spitting. It's like vector cereal. I had to bring it back. Changing up the color, so I had to bring it black. If I'm doing that, they wanna see if it's Skepta. But me, I be choosing bitches, I'm a selector. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. I'm Magneto and Magneta coming with this bitch. And if I could do that, they wanna see me go get her. I be all up in their guts, grabbing the placenta. Man, we keep spitting. I've been doing this. I'm always spitting shit different. And I'll keep on going. No wonder they can't stop me. I'm Irv, and you know they coming. Then they gotty. They gotty with the cha 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 cha. And we spitting. And when I'm doing this, I'm always keeping it different. I'm different. That's 2 Chainz. Well, I be coming. Here's 2 Rings. I'm real cocky. Roll up in a Bugatti. And then I jump out just a switch in the Maserati. And when we doing that, I'm saying, yo, my nigga Abu Dhabi be coming to me. And then I got bitches and they all hotties. We like, huh, if they hotties and she an Asian, then I guess she looking like wasabi. And if she ain't complacent, then she coming to the topping, coming to the topping. And you know I'm getting topping. We going, ooh, if she want the nuts, I'm dropping these cashews. You should know all of the cash I don't lose. And if I be sitting right here, I be spitting with my nigga on the lens of Yashu. Let's go.
All right, 100%, ooh, man. And yo,
god damn. Yeah,
you know, we got to do like another one for here for a bit and all that. Ooh. Another dope style and all that, and you know you'll definitely like love this right there, you know.
Yes, sir. Yo, let me water up real quick. Oh, he's spitting.
Yeah, I gotta get like someone to kind of do like that whole like little like thing where like that whole like head thing comes in and like it just comes out like the words and all that, you know.
Hilarious. Yeah, for sure. All right. One more. We just spitting bars now. We just going at it.
Straight spitting on bars.
Just spitting. All right, bet. Yeah. If this is round one or round three, you would never know. Let's go. I'm excited. Bitch getting pound, I just watch our head go. Weave all around on the side of the headboard. Bitch face down, sideways in defense mode. I ain't never been a virgin. I was fucked from the get-go. We a different Nilo, we different people. You pins and needles. We ain't amigos. I'm counting pounds and you stick to kilos. You ain't what we know. You making bank that we make casinos. I'm the original number one motherfucking sequel. I'm unsighted, bitch. Kick flip ignited, bitch. Slip quick inside of shit. Sick fit and icy wrist. Spit with the nicest lips. This shit decided this. Standing on 2020, the way that I'm on site with this. We had to move from the hood, cause it wasn't a home. Guess the streets love Google, every nigga had Chrome. All this ice made him cream, put the shit in the cone. How am I sweating in this bitch and I still make it look cold? She fly in a boss, opposite of an innocent. Body built with sugar, spice, connect the lawn and cinnamon. Jesus Christ, I'm a sin again. She too nice, I'm a hit again. Chilling in my house, so you know that I had to slither in. Asian fetish way that I'm all over these limbs. Hit it again, then she went and bringing a friend. Say she 36, bitch, then you matching the rims. Niggas call me double-double, fucked it twice in the Tims. It's unsighted. Yeah!
All right, man, yo, that's...
Yo, let me talk my shit. You already know what the fuck is up. I came in this bitch, I came to spit, and I was nervous too. I'm gonna tell you, I was like, yo, I hope I'm able to hit that heat. Cause this shit meant so much to me, but here we are. You better follow your boy. You better love this shit. I'm here to bring hip-hop.
Yeah, likewise, man. Josh, also known as Yashu, episode 52, TLY Talk, signing off.
Yes, sir. Fuck you.